Welcome to 46 Cucumber Hill Road.
This home has a cute country kitchen with a propane stove and a stainless steel refrigerator.
Here's the first paddock, then the barn, then the other paddock, and then the garage.
It's raining outside, pouring here in Foster, but luckily we're inside the 5-stall barn. All the stalls are run-ins, the stalls lead to divided paddocks, and they're all accessible to water. We're in the 30 by 38 foot garage, which has a tack area and two more stalls, one of which is being used as a locked feed room. The garage is heated by a Vermont Castings Defiant wood stove and has three overhead doors. The last nice feature of this garage is an approximately 16 by 28 foot loft area that's above the stalls. You get a nice comfortable living room with a wall mounted TV, another Vermont Castings wood stove, your master bedroom and bath off of this room, kitchen off of this room, a nice big closet, a front door, and a picture window.
There you go, Josh.